Hello everybody, and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, Topazaki, and this is another episode of Fallout 76. This is, if I'm not mistaken, episode 5 now. We just got done with the first part of the advanced responders training. Got ourselves a nice little camp set up here above the Morgantown Airport. We're going to be heading back down into the Morgantown Airport, seeing what else needs to be done for the advanced training. Bye. Go down and party, shall we? Let's reload quick before I forget. Definitely don't want to forget that. Would not end very well at all. Collision course. So that's an event that is a very fun event to do. However, I'm a little low level to be doing it by my own at this point. However, it is three waves or four waves of squirts coming to attack you. Once you launch that mortar, you kill them all, then a care package drops out of the sky. It's useful. I just don't have the ammo right now. That's a scorch beast. So that is what carries the plague around. Turns people into these and the actual scorch themselves. That's what those look like. It's friendly because we're a little low level and there would be no way of me being able to handle it. I could shoot it, it still won't come down. But yeah, that's what that is. That is a scorch beast. That's what they look like. They're definitely not friendly. Everywhere else you see them in the world, they are not going to be friendly in any way. Training exam. There's some notes or something, right? A holotape, my bad. There it is.
Responder Survivors Volunteer Program. Advanced training. Secure the supply. By Kesha McDermott. Volunteer responders like you must help stock our supplies regularly. If any of our caches are depleted, we'll run into a heap of trouble. Since this is your first time on patrol, I will walk you through it. First, head to the triage center. This exercise will take you around the primary Morgantown Airport. You will want to restock these caches regularly.
Excuse yourselves, what? Sir, I am absolutely no expert. Oh, that don't look like fusion. The gun I had don't look like fusion. Responders, police, freeze. I'm gonna go ahead and have everything per the normal. Just so that we have everything. I believe those air raid signs are gonna go off the entire time. They're not supposed to. I believe that it's just an audio glitch, which is very unfortunate, but what are you going to do?
Good work, volunteer. The triage center sees the heaviest of casualties, so the supplies here are probably always running low. Restock, then head out to the tarmac. Responder Rocky's set up in the processing camp in a cargo container. Hey, you are doing good work, volunteer.
Thank you.
I know it's tough to walk through the wounded and just restock shelves, but we need you to do this. Other responders will take care of them. We need people to depend on. If we're all safe, then we can rebuild anything. The world isn't destroyed, you know. It just needs our help. Anyway, the next supply cache has a key, but you will need to pick it up from Responder Rocky. Just tell him that cache has been. Now start heading over to the medical center. You want to keep your patrols pretty quick so the Responder database doesn't lock you out. We use the processing center to hold food and drink supplies for any new survivors brought back for triage. So, it's real important to keep stocked. It's been such chaos keeping things well stocked. Since the Scorched. Well, since the bombs. Seems like forever now. Like I used to tell my students. While you're here, ask the doctors if they have any special supply requests. After that, head over to the control tower for your last stop. As you can clearly see, we need to constantly restock all of these supplies to keep our heads above water. And there's just no signs of it getting any quieter anytime soon. The control tower is on the tarmac, and it's your final patrol stop.
I'm here. Here, relax.
I am so glad we established the volunteer program.
Ooh.
We've gotten many good responder volunteers this way. Dasa does good work in Flatwoods.
Boy, it's rough up here, huh?
Hell of a week, I tell ya. We lost more good people fighting off those damn scorched things again. Now I got Chavez telling me we're picking up a new radio signal. Someone's asking for help. She wants me to take my team and follow it till we find them. Can't be too far. Already tracked to gaining strength south of here. Problem is, we have to go straight on through Raider country to find them. And I don't have the time or men to spare right now. So, I hate to say it, but I gotta tell her it ain't gonna happen.
I do apologize,
not
but
now.
I have
my
to continue
team.
My patrols. I will listen to you in a moment.
That wasn't so hard, right?
Just a little
Miguel
bit.
Has programmed some of the bots to restock the supply caches, but nowhere near the rate that we need.
I figured.
So...
It's
the
a
goal
big
is
operation
that we pull
here.
In volunteers to do at least one patrol for formal advanced training. Your assistance is greatly appreciated. When you log into the responder database, you'll be able to look up additional caches.
Really?
Thank you for your service, volunteer. And remember, helping others will help yourself.
Field ops, okay. That's better. Not real sure about that. I don't think I'm gonna go ahead and use it. I will take what we got though, so. Now the time. That's awesome. Four level ups. It's a lot. Just yet. Oh, that's right, luck. I definitely want all these special little perks here. They definitely are massive helps. Rifle, that's a good one. Because I use non-automatic, so... That damage boost is going to be unbelievably valuable to me at the moment. Okay, that's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. Throw that one under endurance. Quick, yeah, might as well. I don't know about that. I'll do this one though. Just because it doesn't hurt. Does not hurt. Alright, what's next in line now, huh? Oh yeah, I guess it is. We gotta head, guess that's it, because we gotta start heading down south. Alright. Actually, let's go see this computer over here quick and see if I can log in the responder's database. Right? That one. Let's go see if we can log in. Huh. Maybe I can look in the top one up here, because I want to see if we can request more supply caches, like the game just said. Because I will take full advantage of that if I can. Sir, Jesus, I need you to die, sir. Yikes. My aim's on point, evidently. So a lot of times, so these train stations, these are robot vendors, and this is where you go for all your real late games. So this is where all the stores are, right? Legendary exchange, you can put legendary items in there and get legendary script back for them. I will go over that all later in a later episode when it actually becomes more prevalent, of that matter of fact. But for the time being, I'm going to leave it at that. So a lot of times these are really good to search because players will just dump their stuff here because they don't want it or they don't want to carry it, stuff like that. So it's always, 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 always worth just giving a stroll through. You never know what you're going to stumble upon. Never know what you're going to stumble upon. Standard glow sight. That's unfortunate, but you know what? We win some, we lose some, so... Let's actually head back to Flatwoods for right now. We are heading here, so we might as well head to Flatwoods. It does not hurt. Gotta put some oil in my chair. Yikes. Level 9, man, we're making it far already. Good old Flatwoods, good old Flatwoods. Alright, let's head down to town here. Water, not really useful to me. Responder's database, right? Log in. Name of volunteer. I've been lied to. I guess maybe not. I want a newsletter. Darn you. Huh, it's also not it. Weird. So, maybe we do have to head back to Morgantown Airport. I guess I'll go inside and get that computer upstairs, maybe, huh?
Watch, I'm doing all this work for it not to be a thing, right?
Just my luck. It'd be just my luck. Like that, okay, cool. How do we do that change? Ah, I see. Where's that shotgun? We're gonna go with shotgun, because we're going inside, so a little close range. Three, two, one, breach. Breach, 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 breach. All right, let's see here. Right. Oh, there's one Scorchy. Got him. Buckshot. Missed. Oh, almost died. Hey. Not resistant. Bowie knife. Sir, did you hurt? Like, the first time I came through here, I was very lax with what I took. This time around, I'm definitely gonna be leaving here. I mean, stacked. Absolutely stacked up. Look, I'm shotgun. Definitely gonna take it. Oh, I know that. Couple workshops in here. Nice power armor stations and whatnot. That's not bad. Some soda. Definitely count me in. I'm a big soda fan in real life. I always have been. It's definitely a. Definitely an addiction. Definitely. Not like a hardcore addiction, you know what I mean? Like something that you just like and you really don't want to change for type of deal. It's like I'm not gonna die or go through withdrawal without having it. Okay, this is definitely a better pistol. Teaching a viewer here is boss. Why it's not them. Looting right in the middle of combat. My kind of style. Oh, that's nice. Oh, hi, sir. Sir, that hurt. Where are they? Don't tell me I used them all. No way.
Fight.
Oh no, that's not good. Oh. Sir, put your gun down. Thank you. Definitely searching everybody now. Bag of cement. Definitely picking that up too. Anything that you can pick up, just it's coming with. Hello? Sir? Heard one of you shoot. What are you shooting at? Oh, me. Sorry, buddy. Shame you are. lost your life. You served a good cause, buddy. Served a good cause, brother. Let's head upstairs. Here's my opportunity to really start scrapping everything. Right? Big fans of me, are ya? Responders database. Here's some more stuff, huh? One ration kit per day, huh? Alright. Okay. I'm alright with that. Let's definitely keep searching here quick, huh? Definitely not taking any chances, but you know, don't mind me, almost annihilating myself. Did I really run out of healing? I did run out of healing stuff. Wow, that's crazy. I need all this stuff so I'm gonna really use much, right? Actually, as a matter of fact, we should probably take we are healing up now pretty good, pretty fast, pretty slim, pretty cool. Yeah, I never managed to pick this since last time we've played together, so you know that's kind of unfair. So you know there is of course that information, you know, we're gonna ignore that though, right.
Chilling these old bones that I can't seem to shake.
That's rough, man. We got the responders HQ terminal, right? Dispatch rations.
To close these weary eyes and sleep one last time. Won't be long.
at all? Are there any, lifelines in this at all, huh? There's one. Didn't really help me out very much. Okay, game caught on. Nope, that ain't it. Oh well. I know there's a responder on the other side of that. She's laying in dirt. Probably she's not doing too hot. Hey! Get me out of here. Definitely not a really filled to the brim of kind of episode, but definitely, you know, has some stuff to do. Right, so let's see here. Let's go to our camp quick, right? Let's see what we can do here. Get something set up, maybe make some guns. Make some armor if we can, do some modifications. There we are. Lovely, lovely home. Dump all our supplies off. Essentials. Let's get down dirty to work, my friends. What kind of armor can we make? Just leather at the moment. Okay, it's not terrible. Modify actually instead. We might be able to modify our gear just a tad. Right. We can see. So good thing I looked, huh? Treat even better, man. Jeez. Boiled. Ah, we're definitely gonna go with the responder. Yeah, definitely. Thank you. Put it on. Thank you. Alright, now we're crock-a-locking. Now we're really cooking. There's beef. There's not a whole lot I can do with some of these guns. Some of these guns, there's not any. We're still gonna give her a shot. Definitely gonna turn around. Still no barrel. It's unfortunate, but we're gonna get there. Hard receiver. Ooh. We're out of screws. Oh, it's so unfortunate. Oh, yikes. Definitely need to go running for screws. So, on next episode, instead of going all the way down to Flatwoods here, we are going to be searching the nearby town of Charleston for all the junk that we can carry. We're going to run it back up here to the mountains. And then we're going to head south to Flatwoods. I'm Tomizaki. I appreciate you guys for coming out to the channel and and sticking this far out of the video. And I'll see you on the next one.